Chancellor's court decision that penalised the firms unfair.
Police have cleared the improvised camp near Calais, known as the Jungle, where across to Britain.